here again for you to teach you about how to be the best you can medically. And we always have outstanding, distinguished physicians, scientists who help you do that. And this morning,
one man's word can move the world. And he calls on us to make choices that reflect not our fears, but our hopes.
Earlier today, the camera shutters were clicking as Obama toured the jail cell where Mandela was held for 18 of his 27 years in prison. The 94-year-old former South African president is in the